You'll never guess who I saw at the grocery store yesterday. Harold. Harold from the grocery store? He has the best pastrami. I want it at my funeral.
What will your funeral even be like?
People will probably talk a lot of hollow nonsense, like...
I'm so sorry for your loss. I'm so sorry for your loss. Thank you. I'm so sorry. At least she's not in pain now.
The doctor! You gotta let these people know how I really feel.
What do you mean, let them know how you really feel?
I need you to settle some debts for me.